group now, so I think the teammates have had to go back. They've got about a minute to close to the Alpecin team, and Quickstep coming forward also. So in the blink of an eye, the tactics changed 180 degrees in today's stage.
Well, the Ewan group is at 250, and I think we can show you now on our famous map here. Bob, tell us all about it.
Caleb Ewan trying to close the gap earlier by himself. Now the team's gone back. The peloton is about a minute and a half.
Thank you.
that polka dot jersey for another day, because the riders in the breakaway aren't affecting his overall lead yet.
It's dangerous, guy. Thank you. some counterattackers, but I think they'll just let the sprint teams chase until there's maybe a better chance to get closer to the breakaway or even further up. If you do a counter move, you gotta make sure you don't get into no man's land.
Thank you.
word for his team leader there, Mats Pedersen.
Thank you. the car.